worthy opponent.
Rumors swirl that the Crusaders have returned and that they mean to go to the west. But who are these tall, blonde warriors? They look nothing like the Crusaders who set out from Travancore 200 years ago. Those who inhabit the ruins of that ancient city suspect trickery.
Your bravery has not wavered once. I salute you, milady.
I will not rest until my task is finished.
I know the feeling.
All the abominable stalling. In case it was not clear, I need the sacrifices now! I've heard enough of your idle complaints that the villagers have fled from the highlands, leaving no one left to sacrifice. You'd best come up with something, or it's your hide will be flaying.
Thank you.
There, a worthy foe! The right to wear a crown is granted by the light. It requires the darkness of a corrupted heart to lose it.
It.
don't have enough spirit.
Strike through me.
They're watching me.
I must lessen my burden.
Take up your sword.
My sword.
I remember now.
I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I was. I am. Tyriel. You have restored my mind, friend. And now, I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of Hell, are unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen upon Chaldeum.
I am the hand of the gods. Belial and his demons do not frighten me.
We must move quickly. Let us return to Tristram and make ready. Time grows short, my friends.
But how will we find him?
We won't have to.
I'm not going anywhere until Uncle Deckard's been laid to rest.
Let us bury your uncle. Then we will have justice for your uncle's killers.
I have called for a caravan to guide us to the east. Speak to the caravan master when you are ready to go. We will see to Cain as we depart.
My friend, shall we depart to Chaldeum?